press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
About your experience showcasing at Lakme Fashion Week on Sustainable Fashion Day, and your muse, the garment she has on. And if you could also tell us, Mrunal, your experience working for Lakme Fashion Week and working for Alka's show.
So Avaran is a brand from Mewar, Udaipur, and we work with mud dresses block printing. It's a traditional craft of Mewar region. And we work with natural dyes. What Mrunal is wearing is also like tea dip. So we work with turmeric, and we are a zero waste company. So coming to Lakme was a beautiful, scary, like wonderful experience, because we want to make more sustainability more commercial and so like more sustained. So that's why.
I'm so happy to be here, first of all. Thank you very much, guys. It's my first time walking for Lakme Fashion Week, and her first time as well. So nothing like beginning and walking for Alka. Trust me, I'm so happy to wear this garment. I'm happy to carry it because, you know, it's so comfortable. The fabric, it's, I just feel like, you know, I can like walk, I can run. It's naturally dyed. And I, as she mentioned, you know, they use tea, they use turmeric to dye. And sustainable. And also, I'm really happy that, you know, I got to wear the borla. I did not know how to pronounce it, but through this event, I learned that it's called borla. And nothing like beginning it with Alka. So thank you very much.
I'm very grateful to Mrunal. She looks lovely.
Of course, I have to. Your design.
Mushroom silk. This is mulberry silk, mushroom silk, and we've used for this collection. Otherwise, we use all hand woven. And
what was the inspiration behind your
collection? There is a friend of mine, Anne Vispol. She is a paper artist and a miniature artist. So she worked with miniature artists from Udaipur. So she gifted me her paintings, so that was our inspiration. Six miniature moons. Like everyone is in search for their moon. Moons like mean happiness, peace, serenity.
So as you can see, I was, you know, when I got to know that I'm wearing a skirt, it's a mulberry silk, and this had pleats on it, so the design itself is very different and very ethnic at the same time. And you know, the best thing about this is that when you wear it, the fabric, it just makes you feel comfortable. And I feel fashion for me is comfort. If you are comfortable, you can just, you know, if you're comfortable with what you're wearing, you can just rock the world. And yeah, I'm absolutely not. I thought that I would be nervous, but I was not. So that's the best thing. And I love the long sleeves. And if you see the lining inside also, it has the kashish.
It's kashish dye.
It's kashish dye. So
this is inspired from local garment, Kedia. Angrakha. So all the garments were inspired from traditional costumes of India, and then we gave a global touch to it.
I think somewhere down the line, we feel that we are losing the touch of the tradition. So it's really nice where Alka told me about Akola, you know, which is a small village in Rajasthan, and the karigars, the people who make all of this by their hand. So this, everything, the entire garment is made by hands. So yeah.
And what is your style?
My style? my style is I always follow traditional. I love sari. I love wearing saris. I always make sure that because, you know, I have that ever since 4 years old, I have worn saris and I have the traditional, the anarkalis, the angarakas, and that's my favorite. So nothing like beginning with traditional garments, outfits.
Do we have any other questions?
So actually, we've introduced Avaran Luxury with Lakme. So we've introduced the local embroideries of Udaipur. So in this, we've used Pittan. So like they do Zardozi work and then they beat it. So it's called Pittan. Yeah. Like our aim is to revive the traditional languishing embroideries along with the mud resist printing. Like basically all the textile craft of Mewar region.
So how long did it take to find the
design? Actually, we've been working since past 6 to 8 months, like taking inspiration, then doing research, and then it's a very labor-intensive process, the block printing, natural dyeing. So that's why like you need to have patience and also use things. जैसे हमारे मास्टर क्राफ्ट्समैन थे उनके बेटे अभी हमारे मास्टर क्राफ्ट्समैन हैं तो हम लोग अब वो यंग जनरेशन है तो हम उनको पकड़ के रखते हैं कि ना मोटिवेट करते हैं फिर वो तो अभी हमारे साथ यंग जनरेशन है मतलब शायद सबसे बड़ी मेरे टीम में मैं ही होंगी मेथड मॉडर्न होता है और मोटिव्स वगैरह हाँ एक्चुअली वी हम लोग डिज़ाइन के बच्चे बुलाते हैं NID NIFT तो दे वी गिव देम अ थीम एंड देन दे डू रिसर्च बेस्ड डिज़ाइन डेवलपमेंट
But nothing like a combination. See, the combination, पहले हमेशा घाघरा और चोली पहनी जाती थी बट राइट नाउ जैसे कि आप देख सकते हो मैंने ये एक टॉप पहना विच इज़ वेरी मॉडर्न येट एथनिक येट ट्रेडिशनल सो यू कैन फील दैट स्मॉल माइन्यूट डिटेल्स और ये द जर्दोसी वर्क एट द सेम टाइम इट्स यू नो इट्स प्लेन सो इट्स बैलेंसिंग
सो लाइक मॉडर्न वुमेन लाइक मॉडर्न गर्ल लाइक मृणाल कैन वेयर इट ईजिली without much hassle.
And क्या आप मतलब आप इतने साल से काम कर रहे हैं इंडस्ट्री में तो क्या डिफरेंस देख रहे हैं कि आज के जो यूथ के उनके यंगर जनरेशन का क्या टेस्ट किस तरफ जा रहा है फैशन
मुझे लगता है कंफर्ट जैसे मृणाल बोली और लाइक सिंपल लाइक यू कैन से सिंपल की तरफ जा रहा है और नेचुरल डाइज वगैरह में लाइक पीपल आर गेटिंग अवेयर बहुत जागरूक हो रहे हैं स्पेशली फॉरेन के जापान कोरिया लाइक हम लोग वहाँ पे हमारे ज़्यादा डिमांड है नेचुरल डाइज के सो यू टू मेक पीपल अवेयर एंड मेक देम लाइक गारमेंट एज पर देयर कम्फर्ट like people can wear it like my son he says mama why don't you make like superheroes ke dabu prints so something like that so the younger generation can wear it
of course like you know before coming here I was just discussing with the stylist and I told her that you know there are so many outfits that we have what do we do of those So she told me one thing that Mrunal, you know, the linen shirt that you have, you can either make it a crop top or you can try or wear it in different styles or just customize something. You know, if you have denims, you can make certain patches and put it on the denim jackets. So in a way, I do have jeans which are like 7-8 years old, but it's the way you wear it. And that's the best thing. You know, if you see today's generation, they are just customizing things. They're just coming up with like different patches and trying to make it look like more funky at the same time traditional. If you see, you know, they have these long skirts with a crop top and a denim jacket, which is like a fusion. So I'm really liking the vibe. And yes, of course, I am towards sustainability and I really support. And today is the day. Yeah.